That was a snapper, guys. That was a freaking snapper. Well, well, well. Look who clicked on a video. What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Paid to Be Famous, back here again. And today, gonna be a chill video because I'm not doing it on any one weapon in particular. I'm just gonna be going over what is my favorite loadout as of right now at this moment in Destiny 2 at the time of recording this video, which is 9:24 p.m. on April the 11th, 2019. So as you can see, we're on my Warlock. Of course, you know your boy Pay to Be Famous is gonna be on his Warlock. We're gonna be rocking the Voidwalker. Top tree, we got the Cataclysm, the Nova Bomb, or AKA the Slova Bomb, the one that travels slower and splits into Seekers. I like this one a lot. We also have a Chaos Accelerant. You can hold down your grenade to make it powerful. And then over here, I have Entropic Pulse. Strike an enemy with this melee ability to drain your enemy's life force and use it to recharge your grenade. Then we have Bloom Void ability. Kills cause enemies to explode. And for the weapons, my favorite sniper in the game right now is my Bite of the Fox. It has opening shot, snapshot, accurized, or extended mag. I swap between the two of them depending on how I'm feeling. We also have Chambered Compensator and Full Bore. Fully Masterwork for handling. If you guys didn't know, opening shot, this is like the perk to have on your sniper. It makes landing that first headshot really, really easy. And then over here, of course, we have the Recluse, the submachine gun that needs no introduction. But for those of you who don't know, the trait perk Master of Arms kills with any weapon, improve this weapon's damage for a short time. One of the best perks in the game. This SMG is the only weapon that has this perk on it. Over here, we have the Hammerhead, the roll I got on mine, Surrounded, Tap the Trigger, High Cal Round, Small Bore. Got a Surrounded spec on there. Pairs really well with Surrounded, obviously. Now over here, I think it's just as important as my weapons. I have my armor, and first off, starting up here, we have the exotic Nezarak Sin. Kind of an underused exotic in my opinion, and you know what, I'm not like too crazy about it. I really do like it, but the reason we're using this is because of the perks that came on it. If you look down here, we have enhanced sniper rifle targeting. Yes, my friends, enhanced. Everybody's always asking me in my comment section, I actually never did get good. I just got some good perks on my armor. That's how I hit those crispy headshots. So yeah, enhanced sniper rifle targeting, and you pair that with sniper rifle reserves. If you can stay alive in the Crucible, you're going to be running around with a lot of ammo with this loadout. And of course, I can't fail to mention that crispy grenade mod. Then we move down to my gauntlets. We got the Reverie Dawn gauntlets. This one over here has sniper rifle loader and a scavenger perk on it for snipers, so I am able to pick up two shots instead of just one when I go over a special brick in the Crucible. Now I have been on the hunt for an enhanced sniper rifle loader perk paired with this scavenger perk, yet to find it, but I'm still out there hunting. Oh, and I forgot to mention that crispy grenade mod on the gauntlets. Now the chest piece, once again from the Dreaming City. And if you look over here, enhanced unflinching sniper rifle aim. And you guys all know how the flinch on snipers is ridiculous. So I do not like running without this chest piece because the flinch is still pretty crazy, not gonna lie, but this enhanced unflinching really calms it down. And then I don't have a perk over here to pair with a sniper, which is kind of disappointing. But once again, I do have a grenade mod on this chest piece. And over here on the boots, we got enhanced sniper rifle dexterity. Greatly increased ready and stow speed for sniper rifles. And then once again, nothing for snipers over here, but I do have another ordnance mod for grenades. Then last but not least, on my class item, I have another scavenger perk for the sniper. So now when I run over a special brick, I pick up three shots. Not one, not two, yes, three shots. And I've also got a crispy grenade mod on this. So as you guys can see, Nezarak Sin, void kills will increase my ability regen. I'm on my void subclass. I got a void submachine gun that's very lethal. And I got a void heavy that's very lethal. So I'm gonna be getting a ability energy back. You pair that with my whole entire set of armor running grenade mods. I'm gonna have my grenade pretty much all the time, and every single one of my pieces of armor helps me when I'm trying to snipe. So there you go, that is my loadout in and out. My favorite loadout to do when I'm sniping, when I'm trying to do as well as I can. And with that being said, what are we waiting for, Guardians? Let's get into that crucible.
A few moments later.
Ooh, gotcha. Gotcha, sucker. Got him. Oh no. There's something near me. Oh, yes! Oh god, it's so good. Okay, wow. All right, I got Master of Arms. Oh no.
Double down. Together as one.
All right, there we go. We missed him. We hesitated.
Fight until there's nothing left.
What? I hit that dude. Screw it. It was a suicide, but I did it. All right, helped out our amigo there. Power ammo's up. I don't want it. I don't need a crutch on. Oh, he flinched the hell out of me too. I feel bad. To die. Oh, that guy was sitting down. Okay, I got that guy. You're done, son.
5 minutes.
Out of here, submachine gun risk running guy. Yep. Reload. For the love of God, reload. Where is he? Oh, God. Oh no, I burned. I wanted that guy sniped so bad. I was willing to literally risk it all.
That shut them down.
That was a snapper, guys. That was a freaking snapper. What was that? Oh god. That's no fun for anybody. Oh! Oh, I didn't think I was gonna snag that, but I did. You, sir, shut up. Stop shooting at my friends. Not fast enough.
Stay strong.
Take that. Oh, I thought that was. Oh, yes. My dude, that freaking Titan saved my life with the smash. Hanging in the air for too long, my Titan friend.